that's a very pretty tune you're playing, Dennis.
A friend of mine wrote it for me, Larry. He even asked Bing Crosby and Frank Sinatra to record it. He'd like you to do it.
He'd like me to do
yes.
it? Why, I'm overwhelmed, Dennis. I'm cock-a-hoop again. Have you got the words there?
I have.
Well, pass them over and stop looking as though you're embalmed. Oh, they look very good. Let's swing into the verse. Farmer Brown went to town one day, the sights of the city to see. He met a young widow, and strange to say, fell madly in love with her that very day. And then to the lady's delight, he popped her the question outright. Who's stuffing your turkey this Christmas? Oh, tell me, I'd like to know now. Who's going to give you a Christmas kiss under your mistletoe bough? And who will be getting the presents from under your very own tree? Who's stuffing your turkey this Christmas? Darling, please let it be me. Ladies, please listen most carefully, and all you young gentlemen too. When buying a turkey to take away on a Monday, a Tuesday, or some other day, it may be that someone quite shy may whisper these words with a sigh. Who's stuffing your turkey this Christmas? Oh, tell me, I'd like to know now. Who's going to give you a Christmas kiss under your mistletoe bough? And who will be getting the presents from under your very own tree? Who's stuffing your turkey this Christmas? Darling, please let it be me. Who's stuffing your turkey this Christmas? Oh, tell me, I'd like to know now. Who's going to give you a Christmas kiss under your mistletoe bough? And who will be getting the present from under your very own tree? Who's stuffing your turkey this Christmas? Darling, please let it be me. Oh, it's absolutely splendid. I wonder if I can get Nelson Riddle to back me. Or perhaps the Basic Bowlers or the Slade. Oh, they'll be very pleased down at the wool shop there about this. It'll make my Christmas. Oh, holly, mistletoe, fairy lights, oh, candles, Christmas pudding, mince.